Is this a new concept? I mean, where else can you take this?
We showed the pioneering impact on diabetics, but essentially it's just using your metabolism to produce electricity. And we hope that in the not so distant future, we can at least produce with our body, with our metabolism, the energy we need to power up all these smart devices, smartwatches, phones and so on, as well as all medical devices, implants, pacemakers, brain pacemakers, heart pacemakers, hearing devices, so that the energy will be covered by our metabolism.